Fulton County Superior Court Judge Robert McBurney ruled on Monday that Georgia's six-week abortion ban is unconstitutional. The judge also said that the state is no longer allowed to enforce its ban on abortion that took effect in 2022. Now abortions are once again allowed up until 22 weeks of pregnancy.